name is Shreya Sultankar. I am an Iron Man and the founder of Happy Tails, a pet grooming salon. I hail from Pune originally, now have settled in Belgaum. More rely on endurance sports, so that is something for me is fitness life. I'm still doing sports when I was into engineering as well. I am a 4-time VTU blue in 100 meter hurdles and 100 meter sprint. You know, things came down where I wanted to settle down and things like that. I got married. I have a beautiful child of my own. And at the same time, there was a female called Mayura Shivalkar, my husband's cousin, who was big time into marathons and things like that. So I thought, why not try it? So then me and my husband both signed up for the marathon and we finished it. You know, I never ran a kilometer before that. I mean, because I was a sprinter, I had everything small distance. And finishing 21 legged was like a big feather in my cap. Then there was no stopping me. I did almost 40 half marathons. Then I gathered the mental stability to do a full. Then I did 142 kilometers just to prove it that, you know, I can do it. My husband has been my best friend since 10-12 years now. And he was the one who actually registered me into an Ironman without even me knowing it. So I started my training from Kaustubh Radhkar in Pune. He's the only Indian to do 25 Ironmans in 6 continents. And I had about 10 months in hand to train for it from scratch. But then, you know, sometimes you need to break out of your shell to see what you actually can do. At that time, we used to have like 15 hours of training per week. And our week started with Monday being a rest day. Tuesday used to be morning, evening, double workouts. Wednesday was to be a long cycling, 40 kilometer ride or 50 kilometer ride. Then Thursdays used to be swimming. Fridays used to be running. Saturdays used to be duathlons, for example, 70 kilometer bike ride and a 10 kilometer run, followed by on Sunday we used to have a 15 kilometer run. So this I did for 8 months. Then came the day of Ironman. And it was a very, very unique experience in its own. I had my family, I had my daughter watching me. My parents came down from Pune to watch me. My friends from Belgaum came down to watch me, to cheer me.
Yeah, last loop, come on, pick up.
And we started with 1.9k free swim, which went by very smoothly. I had 2-3 jellyfish bites. Then we came out, we went on the cycle. My cycle had a small virtual puncture, kehte hain usko, where the air was escaping. So it was becoming hard for me to pedal after 70-ish kilometers. I had a severe cramp in both my legs and I had to stop, sleep for about a good 20 minutes, recover, and then start running back. I was in third place before I had a fall. And that fall took me to 19th place. Then I walked my way up in my run, which is 21 kilometers. After swim, after cycle, then is the run. Then I walked my way up to 6th place from 19th during my run. I also came second in my age category in the Goa Ironman.
Come on, Shreya!
I see a long way ahead. I mean, this is just the start. My goal with regards to my sports career is to become the female with the highest number of Ironman. I've been running 5 kilometers every day for the past 4 years. So it's all about proving yourself every day for me. Every day I need to prove it, not to anybody else, but to myself. It is very important to accept your failure first. And not many people accept that, you know, they went wrong, they made a mistake, and it's okay to do that. So I am okay with me making mistakes. That is how I will learn. That is how, you know, I might succeed in life. Because the next time I won't repeat this mistake. It is not that, you know, failure is something which will hold you back. It will always push you one step ahead. That is how I see failure.